Was it hard to play him? Did you ever think that Hugh Jackman might drop you?
Being dropped by Hugh was the least of my problems in that movie. Mm-hmm. I felt as safe and secure. In fact, that's how I'd like to spend the rest of my life, really, is nestled in Hugh Jackman's arms. It would seem to me to be a good way to go on and go out.
Absolutely. I think we'd all agree with you.
I am sure you would.
Do you find that Charles, one of the reasons why you fit him so well is because he's about acceptance and love. Do you find that that made it easier for you to play Charles?
You've made me quite emotional with that question. If you don't mind me bringing up Jean-Luc Picard, I had a strong connection with him as well as with Charles, because they are both men who were up for adventure, but at the same time determined to make that adventure include a better world.
Yes.
And I'll vote for that.
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened. And not like this. In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
Be careful.
I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her.
No.
No. No.